Yeah, these are female lions.
You see two of one.
Well, there's one on top of that rock right there. And then there is one over here in the shade under the tree.
Oh, I see it now.
Are they big? It's like a giant cat.
I like it here.
How high that for a pet? No.
I'd be afraid to even touch it. I'd be afraid to feed it.
Yeah, feeding it would be really scary.
I'd think it'd come back to me. Personality. I'd be afraid to feed that thing.
Wow, you would be the food.
Yeah. You like being alone, or at least with someone else.
They're fairly solitude animal. I mean, they stay off to themselves because they're mostly a nocturnal animal. They don't come out except at night. Oh, yeah. Look at there, Abe. They're looking at each other.
Like,
look at his eyes closing. Look, they're closing up more and more and more. Hotter than it was before.
This is about the hottest part of the day, though.
He's falling asleep.
Yep.
Those ones, my eyes are wide open. See, those are wide open.
I don't think so.
Oh, look at it.
It's
open.
It's breathing. It's breathing.
Okay. Its eye just opened, oh. Nana.
Huh?
Okay.
You just didn't want it to be lighted.
You can see it breathing. Look at its ribs.
Mm-hmm. That's what I told her. It was breathing.
And its eye just opened.
That's Robbie. What's his name? Mrs. Kipling.
And that's not a Watermire.
It is.
Watermire?
Komodo dragon.
That's not either. I'll touch it, not hold it.
She had fun. That's what she likes.
Baby naked mole rat. Ada, come here, look. These are naked, they're naked mole rat.
Hang on, I saw them. Come here, what's this?
They're so tiny. You see the little buck teeth in your front?
No, but what was it called?
It's a mole?
Yeah.
He's trying to get out that way. He needs to know you go backward.
They're sleeping. They must cuddle up with one another.
And they're cute in their own way. They're cute because they're small and they cuddle up. That's pretty much it. They're not actually cute. Not in their looks. Not cute. See, that makes
Yeah, they're mole rats. They're just different kinds.